Ow. You know what? I got you now. Die.
My friend, I am glad to see you have kept our appointment. Come, sit with me and share a drink of wine.
I do not have time for that.
It is a beautiful night. Let us enjoy the coolness of the air for a moment before turning to business.
Merchant, I am not here to take in the air. Who is behind the traffic of false icons?
Well, you see, it is no simple story. There are many involved in this terrible affair, but they would all tell you the same thing. Pity the trusting man, for he suffers great pain. Seek evil, and you will always find it.
What the hell? Die, you. What's up, everybody? This is Daivo Gaming, and welcome back. As you can see, that I just been betrayed by a merchant. So if you don't know what happened, I talked to him to ask something about the false idol, and then when I talked to him, and then suddenly he just send this trick army attack me. Fuck him.
A man who fights as well as you can perhaps afford to be trusting.
Talk, or you will meet the same fate as your friends.
That will not be necessary. Among the dunes, southeast of here, is the bandit camp where the fake mummies are made.
Okay.
I suppose you would go and destroy it now.
Better I smash the camp than your head.
Hey, you know what? I hate you, so die.
Destroying these forgeries will earn the favor of the gods. As Ra lives, what a disgrace.
Come on, I want to kill you. You traitorous fool. Don't run away. I'm gonna kill you. You betrayed me. And now you must die. Die. Ah, come on. I want to kill you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let me kill you. Just die. Oh, really? You get away. Ah. Nope. Come on. Ah. Come at me. Nah. Who shoot me? You. Fuck. Just die. Die already. No. Are you freaking kidding me? Fucking hate you. Come with me, boy. Oh. Just what I want. Ah. Come on. Yes. Oh, I want this. You. I just kill your friend. You not see it? I hate that. Yay, you're mine. I love chariot. Let's move. Wait, before that, increase abilities. I have one. Buy a material and purchase crafting for shops, blacksmith and weaver selling Japan Java materials. Can purchase four chariot. You know what? I want to buy more materials. Wait. Let's buy this one. I need to, damn it. Wait, what is this? Come on, boy. Let's check some bandit camp. There's a drachma there. Let's go! Hey, yeah! Come on, come on. Mount loot. Wait, come on. Mine. What the, what is this camouflage? Let's go, boy. What is that? Is that a mirage? Oh no. It's not. I thought it was a mirage. Oh. Senu, go. There's a captain. Okay, that's enough. Okay then, let's try to sneak. Hope is enough to sneak.
to draw attention here.
Okay, then there's so many people around. How I whistle? Oh, nope. That's not what I want. That's not what I want. How I whistle? You want to check a bit? Damn it. Come on, come over here. I want to kill you. Come on.
Hey, what?
Nice. Shit, shit. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. I want to kill you.
Stop him.
There. Nice. Ah, die. Nice. Whoa, I forgot that I like this. I like this. Loot.
Work together.
Keep the Neptune. Die then.
Now. Hey, come on, die. Nice.
Let me rest easy now that this is done.
Good. Now, where's my chariot? There. I love my chariot, man. Go to objective. Come on, boy. Wait. Something here that happened. Check. Yep. Where's my chariot? Good boy. Ow! Sorry. Out of my way. Oh, great. That's so high level. Just get out. Get out. They're too high. They're too high. Get out. No. Get away from me. No. No. No, 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 come on, die. They're too high. Wait. Let's go to my gear. Can I increase it? Stabilize the glove, increase rage damage. And increase arrow capacity. Yes. This one? Oh, I can do that again. I need rage damage. More quiver then. And then this one. Okay, I still have more. This one. More damage. Okay, for the next one, I need... Oh, I have a lot of iron. I need more bronze. And I need... belt. Just get this as well. Nice, I have upgraded. I need to change this. I think this is not good enough. This one's better. Wait, that's not the right thing. You know what, let's choose a light bow. This one. Get rid of fire. Then I choose this. There. Nice. Dum de dum dum de dum.
Out of the way.
Oh, I need that. Oh, come on. Don't stop. Don't fucking stop. Nice. Damn it. Get out. Go. I'm escaping. Out of my way, out of my way. Out of my way. Ow. Okay, stop, 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 you're going too far. And I just...
Here you are. I have dealt with the trafficking of false mummies.
Thank you.
How can I ease the burdens of an old friend?
Tonight, we will stage a grand spectacle. Our goddess Sekhmet defends the people against Isfet's chaos.
But Pamu, our champion, is nowhere to be found. The High Priest will judge me responsible for his absence.
Okay.
I'll have a look.
Sekhmet bless you. His home is near the market, but check the tavern first.
It pains me to ask you for a further favor.
Okay.
Pamu does like a drink now and again.
Okay. And I lost my chariot. Let's go to the quest. Let's go. Woo! Legendary outfit. I want some. Yes, 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 I want it. Horse. Come. Ow. Ow. Sorry. Wait. Okay, found it.
This must be Pamu. Ugh. The man stinks of beer.
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get him to leave for hours.
Fine and okay. Horse, where are you? Place. Mount. Well, that was easy. I don't mind as long as I get the legendary outfit. And stop. Stop. Ow.
Menahed.
That is Pamu. What has happened to him?
His passion for toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This is a disaster. People have come from the Redland and the Black to see him fight.
If a fight is all that is needed, I could replace him.
Whoa.
Of course, Magi. You honor yourself in saving me from disgrace. Speak to the high priest in the temple courtyard. He will take care of the rest.
Nice. So you carry him? Oh, God. So you carry him by himself. Funny. Speak.
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu. He was meant to play Sekhmet.
Pamu is ill. He is recovering at the temple.
Fine. Follow me.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. Oh, okay, it is gonna be good. He's fighting. Oh, okay. Nice. Wow, I like the outfit.
Though this is a friendly bout, you must stay vigilant.
Do not fear. Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
We give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite your witness on the solemnity of our custom.
A gladiator?
Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess. And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness. But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos.
Come on, bring it on. Bring it on.
Let the battle begin.
I want to invite a wild beast.
Since a time unknown, Sekhmet, the
come on.
Lioness,
nope. Shielded us from nope, Isfet's that's spirit. Not.
Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of all. Tampering with her scales of judgment.
Yeah, nice one. Come at me. Dodge. Attack. 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 Dodge. Attack. 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 Dodge. Mm. Ah, nice one.
Sekhmet knew his heart and guarded the door against
him. Their battle
lost. Ow. You know what? Ah, I got you now. Die. Nope. Die. No. Die. 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 Well done. Nice.
I could swear you were the blood eater herself.
The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer, but I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu, whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.
Thank you. Nice.
Keep the mask and staff of the goddess as poor tokens of our respect.
Really? Wow. Oh, can I have it? Wow. Really? Can I have it? Wow. Oh god, it's so fucking cool. Oh my god. Oh wow. I'm like a lion. Oh my god. Yes. I'm loving this. Thank you, Manahat. You're so good. You're so kind. I will take this gladly, and I will tear up the enemies like a lion. Oh god, I'm loving this. Okay, then let's take the next quest. Let's go this instead. I'm going, in fact, wanna take all the... Before that, let's go over here. Let's go sell some stuff. Let's sell. Oh, nice.
Aha, better. All right. Nafani we gamami. Ihrik yet shemu aan merwe. Totayas root. That will do. The Nachtahirt and Beck. Neat. All right.
Oh, I got a lot of this one. I get a lot of things. Now let's buy. Wait, I think there's another side quest, because there is some mark over here. Let's see.
Medjay, there is a shipment of weapons meant for those Lakitai that has our name on it. Go and get them.
Clear off now! Watch out, coming through!
Medjay, great warrior, come. I sell you what you want. You need it, I have it. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Retta has your back in these desolate lands.
You are but a boy. How did you come by such fine treasure?
Wait.
Plucked from the ancient...
Oh, since I wear...
The sunken vessels of the Nile, refined by handmaidens of the gods. Weapon reforged in Nubian mines, Persian jewels, and Assyrian treasures. I have it all.
I see. You are well traveled for such a young man.
Old wisdom, Neb. I have acquired from long nights in the desert with my camel.
I will see what you have.
Come, look around. If you want good, Neb, I have other jobs too.
Nomad Bazaar. Reda offers a wide variety of very rare goods. Be sure to check with him regularly as his stocks change weekly. Every day, Reda offers a new quest for help someone in need. Succeed before the time runs out and you will be greatly rewarded for your effort. What do I buy? Okay. Can I sell? Let's go the quest. 14 hours left. Okay, I do this instead. Let's do this. The lost shipment. But for that, let's go over there. Let's upgrade my weapons first. Yep, I need that. Come. Thank you. Mine. Sorry about that. I need that.
Arkondas is hurt. Come quickly.
I already killed it. Interact. Let's sell. Sell this one. Okay, that's the twin blade is good.
All right.
I got a light spear. Achilles heels.
All right.
There's so many things here now. Oh, I got so many. Metal shield.
All right.
Okay, then I need this.
Tell us, why'd you wear your minty pin up at it? Pin? Yes.
So.
All right. I sell this one.
All right.
Good. Now let's upgrade. Upgrade this. Upgrade this as well.
Amut
Can use this. Where's my hunter's bow? Good. First, let's refill arrows. And then let's go to gear. This one 25, 24, level 10, level 10. This level 10 as well. Light speed, yeah. I want to use this. I want to know what it feels like. So this is my long range and this is my short range. That's good. Nice. And then let's go. What was that? Nice. Let's go to objective. Come on, let's move out. Let's do this first side quest. So far, far away. Wait, I got 14 hours left. Still have time. So this is the spear. Nice. I like the spear. Oh, that's a very far, far away. We almost there, boy. Wait. Oh god, there's so many of them. And there's... Okay, let's go that instead. Oh god, a lion! There's a lion. God. There's a freaking lion. Oh god. You know what? Let's go here. Let's hunt some lion. Let's check some lion. I am the lion over here, you know. Let's bring you down. Come at me. Come on, lion. Ah! Come on. Nope. Ah! Oh man, there's a lot of them. And you as well. Come on. Come on. Ah. Ah. Ow. You, come on. Dodge, come on. Oh, there's another one. Go. Okay, then that's enough for now. Let's go continue the quest. Good. So many wild animals in this game. And very dangerous. Oh, cave. It's gonna be fun. What is that? Composite. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Legendary. Yes, please. Nope. Closed. Okay then. That's good. Now what else? Okay then. So that's it for today's video. We are now progressing to the story and look at this. This is a very cool outfit. This with the lion's head on it is very cool. I love it. Okay guys, so that is all from us. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys like it. We will continue on the next video. Thank you everyone. This is Daivu Gaming. and we see you in next video. Thank you guys. High five gamers. Come on. Nope, that's not. Yeah, nice one.